Hey guys, assalamu alaikum, welcome back to the channel. If you're new, hi, I'm Gudiya. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe and comment. Stay tuned for the whole video. Today's video is a day at the farm. So without further ado, let's get right into the video. And don't forget to press the bell button so you never miss an update. I am going to show you multiple farms that I have visited today. This is the mango farm. I think the ground was wet, that's why it felt like sinking sand. I was just going in and in and in. Here is another view of the mango farm. This is a dragon fruit tree. And this is the whole farm. This tree has a lot of dragon fruit. This is the greenhouse. See how the preparation of the plantation is going on. And this is the fertilizer for all the dragon fruits and mangoes. ये गल का है और इसका नाम मुझे इंग्लिश में नहीं पता है. If anybody knows, please write in the comments. और अब हम हैं राइस के खेत में. राइस. ये है गलके का और राइस का व्यू एक साथ. देखो देखो कितने सारे राइस है इधर. ये है करेला. इसे हम कहते हैं इंग्लिश में बिटर बॉट. लेट्स मूव टू अनदर एरिया ऑफ द फार्म. Now we are in the area where the corns have been planted. Look at them, how healthy they are growing up. Now it's time to move to another area. This is the cotton plant area of the farm. Now I'm going to take you all to another area of the farm, which is the brinjal plantation area. Look at them, how healthy and massive production of the brinjal. Now let's move from the vegetable plantation area to the flower plantation area. Look at this orange and massive production of the galgoot marigold. Enjoy the different flowers. Now I need your kind help to identify this flower. So beautiful it is and I loved it. So kindly help me in identifying it. Meanwhile, we almost reached the rose area. We can see the roses have grown in bulk. As you can see in my farm, roses are everywhere. Roses here and roses there. Everywhere roses, roses and roses. Now we are almost at the end of our farm tour. Let's have an overlook once again. Now let me introduce the interesting part of my farm. Let's meet a baby buffalo and my lovely friend Dumali. Dumali is very lovely and kind to me. That's why we are very attached to each other. Bye guys, Allah Hafiz.